What's going on, psychos? My name is Psycho Less, and welcome to the open beta for Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands. What the hell just happened? We're getting right into this shit. Alright, beautiful.
Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it. Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel. Yesterday, they were just narcos. Today, they're narco-terrorists. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed UNIDAD, a Bolivian Special Forces unit. It didn't go as planned. Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look the other way. Since then, Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the US and Canada. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle them, piece by piece. The cartel is organized into four operations: production, smuggling, security, and influence. At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes, boss of bosses, El Sueño.
A Ubisoft Paris production.
I feel like this is the game that Ubisoft learned from the mistakes from The Division.
You knew him?
They're like, let's not fuck up like Division.
You know there's gonna be probably patches for this game anyway.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get
I'm telling you, it's Division 2.0.
No, it doesn't.
The map is way bigger than Division, right?
I don't know.
Guess you've been down here a while.
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country? I flew in business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
You're in the helicopter right now, right?
Yeah.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
Huh, you should tell that to my kid.
I have a kid.
Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman. International aid worker.
I have a kid.
I'm not even there yet, Jamie. Stop ruining it for me.
See the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño.
El Sueño.
got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pak Atari, soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Enemy of my enemy is your...
Soldiers, this is the help you promised, that Sandoval promised. A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pak Atari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru is one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he is in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
Santa Blanca.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Yankees.
Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands.
Can I join your session?
I don't know, huh? You can invite friends in your session now, like, alright.
I'm joining your team right now.
Are you? Okay, cool.
Yeah. Stay still.
I'm staying still.
Move. Stay still, like, fucking six militia soldiers come out of nowhere.
Yeah, right.
I'm right next to you.
I'll see you. Hey! Alright, let's search this place.
Good.
We got this shit.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pak Atari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and a firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
No idea.
Oh wow, they go from third person to first person. That's crazy.
How you do that?
You aim. Just aim.
Oh, my bad.
Alright. I don't even know the fucking controls, man. Shit. Is there like, right. Like jump or something? Shit.
Push forwards to run.
Yeah, pretty much.
X doesn't do nothing. He's prone.
Alright, B is to squat.
Pick up and drive.
Oh, so get in the car, right? Yeah.
I'm driving.
Oh. There we go.
I'm already know I'm gonna have fun in this game. In that mountain. I'm gonna be driving out of the mountains.
Probably just die the minute you go off. Destroy the prosperity that we have built here. Like, you're off the map, you can't. They burn our
crops and destroy our mines. These outsiders are cowards, saboteurs, terrorists. I guess we will not tolerate their presence here. Bring me the head of one of these outsiders, and I will give you $1 million. This offer is open to all. To the cartels. Are we switching suppressors?
How you get out?
X.
And I can't get out.
Press on X again.
I'm pressing X, what the hell?
1 eternity later.
Oh my goodness! Finally!
Got out? How we got? Double?
Tutorial? What is this?
There are two guys right here.
Reckon.
Got the guy who's playing soccer.
Hold on, I'm reading this shit first. Synchronized shots. Okay, I have no idea, but aim the target, press A, mark. All right, synchronize, I guess. Okay, whatever. Let's get in this shit.
Get the guy playing soccer?
Yeah, I got him.
All right, ready?
Hold on, hold.
Set, go.
Got one.
You're slow, man, come on.
Sorry.
All right, let's get close.
Back, that tango might spot you. He's gone. Yo, cartel gunman, up in the watchtower.
Mission failed. Beautiful, Jamie.
Oh, I killed the wrong guy.
I got y'all. Yeah. Stupid.
Killed the wrong guy.
Oh my goodness. This is gonna be like
board the mission.
This is gonna be like highlights and shit.
Got it.
Fuck.
Don't wanna spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
B run.
Pick up weapons, okay. Look at these chickens. Fucking chickens. Take the- Oh my goodness!
Oh my god. What the fuck? Back there. It's inside the- Right here.
Pass, please!
Give
no
grab. Cabron.
What we gotta do? Bring him back to the car?
We're getting security.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabron! What do you want?
Amaro, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
Well, like who?
Oh, shit. The campfire. What the hell? And I'm down. You gotta revive me, Jay. This is a total fail, bro! What the fuck? We've been compromised. Fuck. Oh my goodness. Alright. Where the fuck did I spawn? What?
Did we spawn all the way back here?
We spawned down here?
Oh, we spawned down the hill.
Jesus.
Yeah, we gotta go up there.
Heads up, narco with a submachine gun. Near the sandbag emplacement. Down, you're giving yourself away.
Fucking hell!
Holy shit, there's a lot of them. There's a lot of them.
Watchtower, get down.
Need cover.
You press B to squat, and then against the wall.
Hostile down.
Car behind us.
Where?
Oh, I killed a civilian.
Oh my god, friendly fire, man. Oh, he's up there.
Enemy killed.
Over here, there's something we gotta grab.
They're coming right for us.
What the fuck?
Now what? That guy's in the tower.
Yeah, I see him.
He's history.
I got him.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Es hora de relajarse. Es hora de dejarse consentir. Es hora de sentir la naturaleza.
Jesus. Don't fall out the car.
I'm ready to shoot, bro.
Las mentes cerradas. The small-minded will tell you that Santa Muerte is
oh, shit.
Morbid and dangerous. I say that
what?
Children and simpletons. An attraction to death has long been one of mankind's great taboos.
But they got the landscape right. To be broken.
Why else you sure?
That's how it is down in South America. Why are mountains driving on the side of the edge.
Santa Muerte is a dark but
oh, shit.
Central angel of death. And that representation of death affirms life. And life, real life. Not that habit of modern living. But la verdadera vida trembles with the force of the greatest thunderstorm.
Here we go, off-road already.
This is the experience that Santa Muerte embodies.
Yeah, we were about to drive down the hill.
Come to us and learn more about her. Come venerate her. Adorarla y amarla. She will help you become the greatest person you could possibly be. Do not accept your life as it is. Become more. May Santa Muerte bless you. Amen.
Esto es ese vato.
Radio Santa Blanca con DJ Perico.
Dale, vato loco.
Hoy algo especial, DJ Perico.
Anybody see the Force Park game?
Shh, la 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 la. Stop talking right now. What the hell, man? I swear to God, if any of you assholes spoils it, it aired 2 weeks ago. I know. Internet is slow as shit out here. I've been downloading it today, so please, no spoilers.
No problem. You didn't miss anything, though. I mean, they lost by like 30 points.
The hell?
He's messing with
shit. They're looking at
12.
Stop, please.
I'm sorry. Really. It was 17.
Oh my god.
Wasn't it rained out?
Screw you guys.
Why you just drive into them, Jamie? Are you kidding me? Oh my god!
Get out, get out, get out!
Watch it, that Everything's about to blow.
Abandoned ship.
Well, let me try to kill these guys first.
Target dead.
Running into here.
That guy's dead. The one is like.
There's a weapons case over here.
Take this shit in the heart, damn it! Oh my goodness.
Can we open this up?
What's this? We got ammo. Take it.
Go nice with my boots.
All right.
That tango's
yeah,
down.
Tutorial for stealth. All right, let me see this shit. Why? Yeah. Why handgun? Okay. What the fuck?
That's it. We're clear. Are you Amaru?
Shit was so quick. I didn't even fucking read that.
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Because you're getting the guy? Jesus, Jamie.
Yeah.
Can I learn how to fucking play?
Need a car.
Jesus.
Ooh, helicopter.
I'll pilot.
Tutorial for helicopters. RTLT forward. Beats RT and... Alright. I think I got it.
Alright. We're gonna die.
Back
beautiful.
Entonces Pac Katari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Jesus. I don't know what crew how you control it.
Where the hell are we going, Jay?
Across the mountain.
Over the mountain?
Yeah.
Look at me just sitting on the edge, man. I'm about to fall off. What the fuck?
Bro, you got balls of steel.
Dangerous, man. Shit. Look at this.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my goodness. Turbulence.
Go down. Gain your speed. I got the hang of it. Oh shit. You can see nothing. No.
Lucky enough, it's a beta. What if that was like real gameplay and shit? Like crash into the tree and shit.
Right, let's just get out of here before I crash.
Are you hurt?
Polito.
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate our lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
I'll turn over every rock.
And roast, boy. Let it come to you. All right, epic. jump, damn it. Get it! Yes! Did you die along with it? Come on! I had that!